Pyongyang's top nuclear negotiator says the ball is now in Washington's court following the quick breakdown of the first substantive nuclear talks in months on Saturday in Stockholm. Kim Myung-gyu said Monday that future negotiations will depend on the change in U.S. stance and attitude. Two suspected cases of African swine fever have tested negative, according to Seoul's agriculture ministry. This has eased concerns over further spread of the virus, especially to regions south of Seoul. South Korea's renowned film director Park Chan-wook shared his lifelong dream of remaking a Cannes-winning French auteur's comedy drama, The Axe. During a Busan International Film Festival event on Sunday, Park said it's his wish to make this potential film his masterpiece. BTS has received a letter of appreciation from the South Korean government for promoting traditional Korean attire hanbok in its music videos and performances. The letter was given marking the 2019 Hanbok Culture Week. Japanese Baseball Hall of Fame pitcher Masaichi Kaneda died Sunday morning of acute cholangitis at the age of 86. Kaneda, who's of Korean descent, is the only player in Japan to win 400 games in his 20-year career.